Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. My name is Kanosh in case you're new here. Like, subscribe, share and hit the notification button so that you can get my videos as soon as I upload them. So, welcome back again and let's begin the show. So, today we have an interesting topic and we are going to talk about relationship. And when it comes to relationships, we have the signs that like we should take caution in case so that you can avoid heartbreaks. That's my brother talking. His birthday. So been a very big issue in relationships. So when your partner is overprotective of the phone, or just up in a little story being sana. Like, okay, I understand simu ni kitu private and ni kitu yenye ya msee personal. But sasa inafika point yenye hadi unataka ku after story at touch manze inakuwa tricky. So like this person is so overprotective because anafikiria something like when you get all on the phone utakuwa atakuwa ameblanda juu there is something hiding, you get it? So that person is not really interested in you, like akona intention tu zake. So that is the first thing, overprotective of the phone. When your partner is too protective of your phone, it's not healthy and it's somehow a red flag to your relationship. Friends and family are really a very big role in a relationship. If a person really likes you, he or she will introduce you to mbogi. You get it? Mbogi. Mbogi yako itajoin unidemu wake. Una get? But this person, maybe for example, you're dating, you don't know his friends, you know no one about him, you just know him. A person who is proud to have you and akona unaona ile moral na jama, this is the girl. Will introduce you to friends, family, sister, not necessarily a mom or something like that, but sister, brothers, you get it? So like anajaribu ku get into your world, akulete kwa akupeleke kwa world yake pia, world yake pia. So that is another second red flag you should consider in your relationship. Kau juu mabeshta boy wako ama demi yako manze. Shida. Manze mko na mse kwa relationship manze. Hamjengani. Like hakuna ile vitu yenye nasema manze tukimaliza hii stuff nataka mimi na wewe, una get? Like enough kwa saa, like you guys are just talking about today, tonight, nothing else. Hala, uko happy about that when you're talking this or pep talks, whatever, you tend to open up and talk about you guys, about you two, what you want to do, something like wedding, something like kids, that is something. But if you guys are just sitting like, oh, like, let's enjoy while it lasts, that is not something really going to far or to last. So, vitu mingi, okay, boy, ujaribu kusaidia dem. Dem pia wanasaidiana, unaona wanajegana. But kama ni mmoja anategemea manzi, hapa kuna swali. Madem si upenda story za atupendi hata kuomba sana sana. If someone like kuna madem wanapenda kuomba, like msitu anakuona ka manzi. Kwa ka so so bin kama na get. So, see, usidhani kama ni watu genuine and people really want to into the relationship. Most of the times, ni kila mtu penda kuwa independent na hata kusaidia mwingine. Si ati ni mse anataka kusaidia, una get? See, it works like that. It works like they work together. You get it? So, if it is one partner or one party that is being dependent, so finish the very big red flag and inafanya wase wana potezana sana, especially when it comes to relationships. And this happens where jamaa ajali na needs zako. Yeye ni bado akisha kosa ni hivyo. So that is really a red flag. For example, my needs kadhaa ama tuseme kaa uko na wewe nini ama happens to my situations in him say tu anajijali, una get? My affairs kadhaa mtu anajijali, like okay, same at relationship ufai kujijali, but kuna ile design yenye kama mse yako na shida unaweza msaidia, una get? But sasa ikifika relationship wende kusaidiana yule jamaa kusaidii, una get? So that is a red flag. Mse anaweza kuwa jealous kwako, like hata akikuwa na mwanaume yote. And the sense jealous is natural when you love someone you don't like to be or in your relationship you don't like to share. So but inafika point yenye mse ako jealous success and hakuna base, like there's no base of that jealousness again, and that one is a red flag because mse like ana feel tu venye anakutumia mse mwingine atakutumia pia, which will come of, which will be over disappointment ama disadvantage to him. They just say you're good. That is so plain and that is so. And the last one is if they say they love you. When a person really is interested in you, they'll tell you, actually, most of the time they'll tell you and they mean it. But if you're in a relationship, in him, no such stuff. So guys, if you have any of these signs in the relationship, manze, me na kuapea to advice to avoid that break, manze, you should think and work things over, and you say if you're going to continue like that, you're gonna quit. Best advice, quit. Anyway, that is all we had for today. See you next time, and keep it one-on-one with Kanosh. Bye.